Sister, do you have any friends in Fargo?
My husband.
Well, that's nice.
Does he know you're arriving in a boxcar?
No, he doesn't. I wanted to surprise him. Now, would you please leave me alone?
You in some sort of trouble, sister?
What do you mean?
Pretty girl like you, riding alone with a tiny baby?
I told you I'm trying to find my husband.
Fine. Well, where's he been?
You don't understand. It's me. I was in an automobile accident, and my parents live in Grand Forks, and they've been taking care of my baby.
Isn't that a husband's job?
My husband is a musician. He's a bass player, and he's on the road a lot.
How about that, brother?